now then they talk now. Now good afternoon. Woo, Una, thank you. I'm so honored to be here. And I am grateful. Grateful to this wonderful district. Okay, how many of Una is five? I'm not sure because they see they talk. That means they wonder where then they talk now in the spinal class. Now I may talk to the person next to you and say, I may be a wire. Thank you. Ladies. Now first let me say thank you to the Honorable Paramount Chief Stem and all the elders them way on camera. I want to say thank you to the security forces and a very big congratulations to the NUC. I'm not going to ask his name, but if you check him, he relates to Len Jabide somehow. Because my Kabbalah, they don't really understand. I can tell people and say, everybody get your root. Now, for me, your root for make it complete, in order to be complete if you don't put Kabbalah inside you. And when I'm coming here, I am very proud because I know I am coming home. I know at least 50% of my immediate family lives here. 50%. So that means half of my family then I have them come on, the other half them come on. So anybody where you know say in name as Sila, the person is actually a Jazeera. Okay, now for that famous say, what you say, they give them man them bed. Now for that give them bed, let them lock them out. Thank you. Gentlemen. So tell I won't forget for call gentlemen. Now them man they are big, we're not listening. Please. Because today when we begin there, we get exciting topic where I know we talk about. It's very exciting. And the reason why this is now one of the places where we need to forget the conversation. Now for let una understand, say, I was once you, Mr. Nayanda Abide Sidon. The only difference is, I not be ever get the opportunity for get a first lady for can talk to me and tell me what I need for do with me online. And the difference that one day. So not tell me anything about school, because I know how for go school, I know what it is at school. I not go school in Japan, na salon I go school. Okay? And then also, this now for me social media critics them. Then they ask me, say, why I can talk to Una Pancreo? I just don't know if the Queen Elizabeth na Creole can talk na England. Na Creole Queen Elizabeth can talk na England. So I don't know why they want for EC say where they talk to me beginning and for talk white man language to them. If Una all be the talk Maningo self, na Maningo I go the talk. Because I have to be proud of who I am and where I come from. I don't need for fake time, I don't need for impress anybody. If you think you are now Queen Elizabeth's daughter, then lucky you. Unfortunately, my forefathers come from this place called Kabbalah and Kono, and I'm a very, very proud child of this district. And one thing also, it doesn't mean when I speak Creole that I can't speak English. Maybe your own English might be better than my own English, but that doesn't mean I am not able to construct my own English for people to understand me. Everybody have their own way. My own way is talk to your people the way they will understand, so tomorrow they will not go and misquote you. So I choose to speak in Creole. Let me all understand, yeah? So that mama will come accompany in Pekin, let them say, I not be knowing that woman they be the talk. That granny we want understand what thing they say, let you know say when Mrs. Bio can already talk and not understand nothing. So my conversation is not only for the school kids, but my conversation is beyond the school children, so that whoever is listening, I don't care your age, I want you to be part of this process. Anyway, what do we care? Let us focus on why we're here. Ladies.
Yeah.
can't work at all now because I get too excited to subject to what I want to talk about. The one as I talk about now, they say, hey. Well, the first thing I want to hear when I talk about is sex. I know. The first thing I want to talk about is sex. I know the area about you. Now, you know why I want to talk about sex? Because now one topic this way we mama they know they talk about in a house. Now one topic this way papa they know they talk about in a house. I know because Kabbalah is a Muslim dominated place. And I understand because now that kind of upbringing there I come from. So I know say sex is the last thing you talk to, you they talk about where you see your mama. No mama no can make that time. But it be okay to try to let them not talk about them. Now it's not okay because now we picking them, then yai they open bad. And when you picking the yai open too much, you get for make them understand waiting right and waiting wrong. Now the person where they spy next to you, where they talk, tell us, say, can you move please? I beg. It's not too warm, so yeah, I beg. If we listen, then we go do fast. Because all summer ago, the girl beginning, all man can just behave like lady. So from I cannot behave otherwise, I beg. I get this woman when promotes na bo and put your leg, no can begin to provoke, say, what gonna increase then the top top. I beg. This is summer, not a sultan or so take it. The reason why don't we talk about sex, because we know say sex they happen. We know say some of una. Una not try them yet, but you are curious because you want to know what is this thing called sex. Now listen, it is okay for that you have sex, but waiting not okay now for have sex while you are in school. When you then at school, the last thing you for the think about now man business. That now the last thing you for the think about. Because you want to focus on your tomorrow. And now you don't want anything where they distract you from letting you get to that position where you want to be tomorrow. If you decide for begin for have sex at this age, the only thing where that will happen to you, you are going to be pregnant. Now let no man not lie for you. Because they can't tell you now the language where I don't say they say they can tell you now. All that language they didn't lie and they lie for. They say when they go and go and tell and go and they tell and say, I didn't want small. And see? Or they say, no, go, no worry, go, I will do a fast. Or then go say, now the first time. And see? Now you do a first time, oh. You do a slowly, oh. You do a fast, oh. You do a, anyhow, what's not sex? You the possibility of letting you become pregnant is 100%. Sex in any form. Go make you get better. So choose the time you begin for think that thing they did. Now as a woman, we already get with your problems there. When you're a woman, everything you get for faith, double for let you, for let the evil see you. Everything what we do, we fight triple more. So till when man go just say, what can I go? They say, well done. Woman go for work 20 times before they say, well done to you. So already we have the challenge where we fight. Now why do you want to now waste your time and your life at this age? The opportunity we will not get, we not get them. We will not get free quality education. It's free for you mama, it's free for you papa, but it's not free for President Bill. Because 2,500,000 people there. Now in President Bill through the government and they pay school fees for every year. That means so we always sit on a year and President Bill responsibility. When we be the go school, then they can ask me for school fees every Thursday. And when Thursday reach, when you see the teacher come inside classroom with the register for come call me, you know say they know you don't pay school fees yet. You begin for pack because you know say that they can't tell you for commons in the class. I cannot say 3 years before now, some of una go through that one day. Because una need for go get una school fees and camp. Now you not get them thing and they not nobody. Which teacher they tell you say come on and class for school fees? Ask the federal that method now for school fees. That one day not in our school again, I think. Okay. So if you don't get that opportunity today, you make use of her. Yeah? Now let me tell you now what I study exactly where they go on. And they go every district where they go. And they prepare for them because I know exactly what they do. As a tinap na ya go yobu tell you now say at least 300 of una way day na ya already study una for be your man. Bobina Maniko go who sabi for more 10 years they begin tell you say na you man and they. Not so so? Yeah. In a kelly woody. You can imagine. So I know because I was once that victim. You understand? I was once that victim. At the age of 11 years, I already know who that for be me man. So every time he come now with house, and they sick. Because this is a man I don't see as me, uncle. This is somebody where I've been here at the wrong time. Uncle, buy for me sweets now. Uncle, this. Then one day, no more, they turn around and say, oh, this is not your uncle again. No, I ain't here for being your man. So you can imagine that feeling. If God not been protect me, by now, sometimes for long turn one, you know, I don't know which kind of woman, sometimes I'm one of the last village there, I don't want 600 picking there now. Now what do you do when you are not educated? When man married you, when you don't land book, the only thing where he married you for now, for they gone one picking there for. Right? So now I tell you now, I sabi the reason when they put all the go wrong right now in this country. Now because again, as I don't say 300 of una sabu na man there, at least 80% of una we still on aya back mile, na mile bad. Right? Now mile na the one thing where they build una trouble right now na salon. You know they say because you see for 2 hold 5 phone, you say forget her. Or when you see Maria Makana school, you wear 5 shoes, you say forget her. Mille. Now the worst thing when they can destroy we can't pick it then because they're mille, bad, bad one. And when you mille, and trouble nobody you go fend for yourself. All the time. Now that check. Because I need for know every district where I go, I want for know which phone I'm popular and is for picking their hand. And which phone the man they can get over. iPhone. Yes, I'm not waiting. Six? Okay. Which one are they? Manual. Is it for manual? Okay. Now, how much for manual? I said, how much can they sell out? 30,000. 80. But how can we get there? Because I'm a club on a 30,000 and they sell out. So that's 80,000 naira manual. Now, how many of you have manual? Now, how many of you have manual because the man buy a giuna? Right? feature? How much you feature what? Now you tell me where you done. You feature what? Not behind two steps, going up and scream and tell me how much you feature what? So on this side, how much you have feature what? On ground table. Yes, we are waiting. On ground table. How much you have your feature what? Eh? 30 trillion. Okay. You know, say your future is the most important thing for you. I don't feel say at this age you will sell your future for 80,000, right? Yes. Now tell me, does manual build you a house? No. Will manual buy a car for you to give to your father? No. Manual you will make when your mama sick, you go pay for a hospital? No. Manual you will make you go Canada this year, you be a proud child, they say, a big house from your mama and your papa. Now tell me, what do you feel say you will give that power there for that you will build house for you? Education. So then that means the only key when you get to your life in success is education. So you focus on your education. Now they tell you what two men they will get right now in this country. Now two type, yeah? You know the first one? When I let that life on me back. The first one that let sugar that did the one that did it. Because education, you dey learn. Take the job where you die, you dey learn something new. Yeah. So listen. Now that sugar daddy, when they come for can give you manual, they say they can give you now 1,000 say lunch, or 2,000 say lunch. Then when they give, they say Miss small wife, auntie, Miss small wife, take go. Now I tell you, any penny where man give you, he gets some TBN that penny. Really? Once that can't suffer, girl, then your woman they say, can't suffer our pocket, ain't he? Now what check inside then your woman their pockets, they don't ever get more than 10,000. So now, and I wonder why your girl go look man when a 10,000 inside pockets, you go waste your life tomorrow. Now let's tell you that the other thing where they be at, una and then sugar daddy there, yeah? Then sugar daddy the day. Now, you know what he, when he talk these people, like he just think it, like he say, this is my head, not Chris. Then sugar daddy the day. Then get this mentality, say, when they get small picking like a una, then they get long life. I feel when I help me all that flesh. Oh, direction. You make sure say you come out of this place and go beyond and become a person for yourself. You go, you learn, you empower yourself, you enlighten yourself. The next time when you they come back home, you are coming as the next doctor, the best nurse, the best teacher, the best military somebody. Now yesterday when they say go join military, then you see now when even when you want to join the military, then they say you go for the 5 GCSE. Before when they say military, they say now drop out, say they there. Now when you want to join military, and then when the national service, they say come with 5 GCSE. That now for tell you how education is important in everything what they do right now. Okay? So that part, we don't waste your time. It don't play with you. So tell don't give you belly at a very young age. Now tell you what in key end. How many of you na ki go na the government hospital then? All na ki go na the government hospital na until you na ki go fene? Yes. Auntie, you do not better. Mama, you do not better. You na ki go say then ki care go then diamond then? No. Okay. Next time when you go to a government hospital, I want you go work out. Who said they put them diamond in? When you go there, no afraid, because we all know say we get for die anyway. They're not they do when they take them as a project. When I school the rights to the hospital, let somebody now say, I'm going to champion this for my school. When I go to this hospital, when I go outside they put the dead body there. For any 20 dead body when you meet in a government hospital today, 16 of them na popular like una, same age. Yes. And you know why they don't dead and die one? Because they get better for go born picking, they know you born them. Picking on the born picking. Now woman they born picking.
Woman they born woman.
Woman, now in the born picking. Picking on the born picking. Do you understand? So once no one begin to take that as a project, so you go able for enlighten your company, you go educate your company, you able to tell us what you are doing is wrong for you, yourself, and your family. Because when you turn a dropout, honestly, no matter how fine you find, if you are, you see fine, now tell me get home, like everything else. Today, you go to dance and beautiful after 20 years. Ah, the other woman where they can't dance before, you send the whistle, right? So if you know that is the thing, empower yourself with something where you don't say, it's not a fade. The only thing where not a fade is education. The only thing where not a point is education. The only thing where nobody, no president will take your education away from you. When you don't get them, as long as you don't get them, you don't hold that kid. Nobody. The only way when you and president begin to sit down at the same table, when I eat, when I talk, now because you are educated. Because education don't get, it don't get barrier. Education and elevation it gets. When you make yourself important through education. Don't make yourself important through woman where they go and pass for them and they. So if you want to make man respect you, you start for respect yourself first. If you want them man see woman now and begin for respect we. Because we the woman them now, we back, if we don't respect yourself, how other person they will go first and say that respect strength. So you respect yourself, because when you respect yourself, you don't respect your mama, you don't respect your papa. So that one in our own sugar that did a way they make, una pokunen a them pursuit to the day una die one. Now I tell una that other man where God don't send for we. Una Sabina which one? Now then one the one I can call say my sweetheart. You said I'm in high school sweetheart, eh? Una left our last couple. Una not tell me say una not get high school sweetheart. Me I be get high school sweetheart, the only thing not they touch me. Okay? So which school na the best boys school na this district? Which school they went and they boys they bought off in a mixed school? Naya? What's in Naya's name? KSS. Naya, eh? Okay, that gives a story. You see that boy when come on KSS? When he calls them my high school sweetheart? Now that gives a story, what happened? Monday they can't have your school. When I'm not children, I am anyway, you see? Monday, when I don't class, when I don't school, he say, when I also, if he say, you're not the best angel, where God don't say. Now, Tuesday, If they notice a Tuesday, if they hide for you. Because if they go to the other school, it's sweetheart daily. If they go take her for let her work at the same way. Wednesday, if they promote now, if they promote now the school first, they go to the other school. So by 10 they reach Friday, if I line up, I say, I'm money with it. If they don't know what to say, I get satellites from now on. When they come and I pick up the Monday, they talk to you, they are your man, you know what I'm saying, man? Now, when you're born at the next school the next day, you know what they do? It was his Nadoya in the Buddha. That's it, in a way, they work at night. America and online and Kabbalah. So if you don't see them, these high school sweethearts, now I tell you now, they don't follow. And they try for sleep with you. If you don't agree, if they go to the other one, they try for sleep with her. They go try Una, Una fight all way get, if they try Una take them, the one when are the weakest among Una all. The one when are the weakest, now you go to play with all the time. Because the one they were strong mentally, then they say no to them. Anytime when he come for sex, then they say no. So if they respect that one where they say no to them. The one now where anytime we ask them for corner them, if they go with them, you now don't turn in punch bag. You now don't turn in player. Now you now if they play with. You they see where you want to talk no more now, and cost they cost you. When you want to talk no more now, and slap you, they slap you. You know, Chris can go to the one where not agree for sleep with them. You know, the Chris. Yeah? So when you don't do that one to you, when you don't do that one to you continuously, now you know what's going to happen to you, you don't get the name. Ladies, you there? Are we together? So when this your high school sweetheart, when begin boy don't play with you tire, you they end up for Beverly. The one we get sense, we say no all the time. That one then they continue in studies. And then this your high school sweetheart, you want to see the same man come out to school before you get there. And they continue in studies. Now you don't go fence now to Beverly. By the time you don't want to begin, if not done, sometimes you don't go college. Now tell you the plan for begin for look after you picking. Because now yesterday now you will be the one picking the way mama, papa, auntie, uncle, where they can't look after picking anymore. Now we born you picking, now you want to look after her. Me, the way we're busy, so you go before me picking, say that I can stop me to do. Now me send you. So now you don't waste your life. Now you the first for come back to school. Any time when you come back to school, you don't catch you again because you don't get ahead of you. This boy don't go in the land, he didn't have college. Now they tell you they begin facts, forget you was. So by the time you they done, in not done. Now you get speaking. You are able for done, the possibility is very slim because you don't know whether you're able for done your education. In the continue. Now with the smart girl who say no, now they did at university. By the time when they done, in not turn doctor. The smart girl who say no, in not turn lawyer. They go too long come out to university, they don't come now, they're planning their lives together. They don't marry, they then have a beautiful house because they're all too now able to provide for themselves. The woman they make at least 50 million a month. The man they make at least 50, 60 million a month. Now you, how much do they make in a village? 1,000. That's if you get up, eh? And now 1,000, the way we go to get it, you go to put orange now, you go to add orange there, glasses, eh? Again, block, eh? Now listen to the best part of this story. One day you had one, you say, you know what, today, and they take this pick here, and you can go to your papa, and you go there far to your papa, me say, for a long time. When you go to the place, you find the place, when you look the house outside and there, you remember the house where you come out in Akabala. Now you they ask yourself, make a go near this house. Then when you don't get a muscle, say you know what's in for me, begin to take and go. You go knock. Now the person wake up open. Now one woman when you get sense, you don't even recognize and say na be your schoolmate. When you get sense, he opened the doormat. When you say hello, when you say Kushe, in the tell me hello. Kushema, yes, how are you? Then you go say, they ask you, can I help you? Then you go say, no, I think I got the wrong address. Because when you don't look, the kind of woman waiting up before you, you look at him, you look yourself, you look his slippers where you wear, how that slippers check force. Then you look at the woman waiting on the same age group, but you now feel like saying, are you gonna? Because you will not go old. Why in now was smart and smart looking and look so beautiful that all have been there at school that you be fine person. Now you don't feel an angel in front of you. You understand? Whatever day, if the woman can meet you, you go tell her, say, sorry, I get the wrong address and the woman knows I can. But if the man now, he can open the door for you. When the man open the door, when he say knock knock, he open the door. You say, push here. And they say, yes, can I help you? Then you begin to not know. Then you're looking at like a for say, now who's person and don't cancel on views. Now, he went for the inside the father, they asked, daddy, who is that? And then guess what in the man they say? Oh, I don't know. I think it's a stranger who missed her way. So now you will be that stranger when missed his way. And then guess what he will do you? In the holy so quick, he told me, you say, come. You can give me trouble now. Come on, Amos. Because it no matter the English woman, we don't push that even no say. It is a big woman like you. Now that's it for you to you. So if you don't want to let that happen to you, if you don't want to let that happen to you, the best thing you do for yourself, you want to be the woman we open that door. You want when you open your door, when you come to the woman, see you, let's say, whoa. And the only way when you get someone, not through education. No other way. And let me account that this Kabbalaya, every day they come and they give them money by inside envelope. Every day they give them money inside envelope. Wallahi, you know they do for nothing. The only thing where anybody will get on, where President Biyo don't get on already, that is education. So do your baby, do not waste time. Tomorrow, when you be doctor, when you tell me, when you want for big O's, you the call President Biyo, you ask her, say, Mother Biyo, I show Musa a village there, I want big O's for you. You go to ask her, say, Biyo, when I feel Fatima, but now because you know, now welcome on Kabbalah, I want my mother to go for her. Now your mama force you the big O's for. Your papa force you the buy mother to go for. If then you want tickets, what say is impossible America? In fact, you begin to wonder, you say, Nami, Mama, for care, or Nami, Papa. You go say, that go fair, Mother Biola, can't get go America. So the only thing where Mother Biola asks from Kuna, you don't say they give for a house, you don't say they buy a motor car for her. He said, this will fix when they pay for Una, not to make good use of her. And the only way they make good use of her, and for stay in school, remain in school, empower yourself, educate yourself, enlighten yourself, and then come back and serve your country. Now, when you serve this country, every day that they tell me that this country, I say, hey, the ground dry. The ground dry. And not because the ground they manufacture on you. If you get 50% of your country, they all are illiterate. Now, if you get 60% of your country, next time, in the next 10 years, nobody not able to fool now. Una did not waiting good for una, una did not waiting bad for una. Una go don't land book, una don't become special beginning at this country. So I de beg, dear, una focus on nothing but your education. When sugar daddy can turn as a Holy Ghost, fire. When that school, that you sweetheart, where you put it for six lawyer, where you can say Holy Ghost, fire. When they come with your manual phone, for say, color we go na host. What did they tell her? Holy Ghost? Now, now, give the final one now. So that I will turn to that other topic here. Now, it's a bit which one and the other final one. And then, you know, for me and my manigo sisters, then the fool and me consider them. And the poor and God and me consider them. And also, you have to tell them, we know what they are. You see, now we on good, the way we can, we all stand now, eh? So, then, when we on good, then come, you're glad in, eh? Because at least anyhow you be where Okunde go, they give small thing, eh? Now they'll be Okunde when he come. Not only say that we real Okunde move. Now they will Okunde where they all the kind of papa and mama they will 6 o'clock in it. Then they go hang till we don't reach 6 o'clock in it, and then can assalamu alaikum, alaikum salam. That the next one we give it show. So now that they get excuse for you to sleep like your mama and papa use. Then they go begin. When you see mama they no go no say na trouble don't come and you so. Papa they no go no say na trouble don't come and you. Now you go see, go bring food, can't give your uncle. Yousef now, can your uncle you run, you go touch food, you can't give him, he eat. Now when you put the food, your uncle not on the plate, they look again. Now you waste them. And then uncle they won't get now. Yeah, then you will see uncle go forget himself. Because when man a pedophile, he know the height he call on no side. When he see say mama no they look, papa no they look, as he told, he begin knock his waist. Any man when they knock woman in waist, people begin in waist, that man a rapist. Because now they start. Now they make start. When they begin knock his waist, he not talk. Then knock his waist, the next day you not talk. They touch them, then they begin to touch you, Bobby. But the girl, as long as they don't say you know they talk, the next time, they wait now, wait see mama don't go to farm, or papa don't go to na market, or they don't go for go do something, now no more than a host. They call you cancer room. Until you don't know what thing can happen there. So they are cool, they're waking at 6 o'clock. As they begin for come, now for go change the way we dress self. Now for go make sure say you cover yourself fine, because they will uncle them. Now not to calibre uncle them. Now pillar fight them. Now we get them on uncle them. Say can they go? When see they sit down no more, then begin tell you say can sit down on my foot. Hey uncle, your foot not here. Then they say me can sit down on their foot, and see. Now when see they go sit down on their foot, when foot not here. So these are signs, and the sign then this, when man want to do you something, now they think that they test force. As he begin for do and he gets away with her, he can continue. Now finally about rape. When man rape you, because of them, that play when they play with you, you know what don't get sense for no say this is wrong. If they touch you, you know what not say it is wrong. Did you know where they fall up by you? And now take your dignity away from you. Now that means you did not say it is wrong. Sometimes you will begin to blame yourself. No, you don't get to blame yourself. Now the man not get a control of himself. But what you are, they talk to una. I don't they go around this country, President Bio, they talk and the chiefs them, everybody they talk about rape. But we don't only succeed in making sure rape stop in this country. If una the beginning, una begin for talk. When man rape you, I swear to God, if you not talk, it will go rape on that person because you don't get a license. Anytime when man do you them bad thing and then you cover them, you say because of the shame. You don't get a license for them go do until at least another 10 other pikin they own are all get the same age. When man do you what is wrong, you know what is wrong. Go to the police. Now everybody knows social media. Go to the police and go to social media and make noise. Because me now one noise they pass me in this country. When I hear you noise, I can't fetch you noise. But then if they go rape you, you say Timot, you say Fatima they can go hands off a girl. I don't get magical. Why they don't tell me that say me they do magic? I don't go no waiting then I owe if you not tell me. And for one the young girl then back when something happened to you, Paddy. Something happened to you, but when are you for protector? When can he tell you? When somebody they rape him, when can he tell you? He not even tell you for the year, he tell you for the you help him. So no go get all the people in the corner, we now go begin the Congo song. Now that is called bad Congo song. Okay? So the good Congo song, now the one where you party can't tell you, you know say so tell you no go to help him. But then you go run, you go to your teacher. You go tell and say, teacher, now this don't happen. Well then after they talk about the teachers there, that continue wanted, that don't know the teachers they wanted. Now then teachers the way they give us their telephone number. if you teach her that the one person waking up calling her that, oh, 6 o'clock, then they tell you, say, come meet me, and then at social junction, 6 o'clock in the evening, teacher, they call you, then you pick food, you come out. Holy Ghost. Now for Una, when they depend on their teacher's name. Ladies, if you don't say not to you at the top court, then I'm for shut up. Unless you don't say that you are the teacher, the day by one. Now then, we have teachers them. We have good teachers them. Me, my role model, na my life, na my teacher. And the good thing is, na my principal, and na my big, na my auntie. So na my role model. Any summer, I go na the wall at the talker. If you see Atinapu so today, now because one woman believe in me and help me in every way, even though I'm my mama and big sister, but he don't look me say, and I'm my sister and begin. He said, now this one person, and they go take care of, and do make sure say he don't school, then that's what I have to do. So you get good teachers there, but hey, we don't get teachers there back when our other teachers there more. And then one day, now the other Satan when God don't send for winner this world. Before me teach you teacher the shame. Because the teacher don't say, your mama Sabia, Papa Sabia. Now you get the teacher say at 6 o'clock no more than the girls school begin. Now for when the teacher in the library.
No. I must study.
Would I teach at the library?
No, I must study now.
Not study, then you go study. You see, the teacher don't open the library.
I thought I could say.
But the principal just come to say this school self not the library. So I the teacher go the library. And the old sign at the library. So here they wait. The teacher they wait in front of the baby and say, no, please, yeah? And the only way we will ever say no to a teacher is having a house. So you study and then you write grade. Because they don't tell me, say, the beginner when you go after the teachers there, that the one week you want, then the teachers they go, they give a fake mark for pass. So that means a useless sex to begin, self a problem, isn't it? Okay. So now we agree, before I change the topic, we agree, say, sex to the pool and our curriculum, isn't it? Please say the manual phone, not able men we send with future IT. Would I please say that sugar that you wake up for camp tomorrow for can't open up in school? We go tell us say Holy Ghost. Would I please say that young man can put it for sister where they can't tell you say color go to that corner? You go for tell us say Holy Ghost. Okay, so now the next word they talk about is the exciting one they call sanitary pad. Menstruation. Now this one, if you like one, you know, I swear the book, and I know they take this one, because this one, I sabi the answer to all the question. Now, simple. How many of you they see your period? They are not one they answer for person. Answer for yourself to have. How many of you can see your period? Okay, so you when you handle them up, how many of you can see with period? Hey, the man deserves to see the period.